We present 15-minute musical. Tonight, a day in the life of Russia's greatest love machine in Rah, Rah, It's Putin.
Vladimir! Vladimir, your caviar's getting cold. Oh, Vladimir, Elton, Liberace, Putin! If you don't get down those stairs this minute, your breakfast's going in the bin.
Sorry, Ma, sorry. I was looking at my new KGB calendar. Core look at Comrade February. A real man, not like those Nancy boys at the CIA. Oh,
that's very nice. Now eat your breakfast. I made you eggy caviar soldiers. Your favorite.
I'm going to be out late tonight, Ma. I've got to reorganize the Winter Olympics at Sochi. Everyone is boycotting it because they like gays. I do not like them.
Oh, I don't know why you're so homophobic.
Well, I'll tell you for why.
I want Russia to be manly and tough, powerfully muscled and incredibly buff. As a world power, I think we've strayed. We need hard labor and we need rough trade. We need real men with real men's ways. But everywhere I look, I think I see gays. Rah, rah, I'm Putin, going to put the boot in. Homosexuals are just not my bag. Rah, rah, I'm Putin, and you know I'm down to tin to send them off to a freezing gulag.
Vladimir, it is clear you don't understand. Homosexuality is the lifeblood of our land. The great Tchaikovsky was one of the gays who brought Russia from out of its malaise. Diaghilev, Gogol, and Eisenstein too. It's pinker than a stroganoff that isn't cooked through. I'm your Ma Putin, I think you're cute in several ways only a mama can see. But you're wrong, Putin, you've got your foot in your mouth just like when you was free.
Ma, Ma, Ma Putin, you'll excuse me muting your opinions, 'cause I do not care. I am Vlad Putin, as sure as I'm shooting deer and stags in my underwear. Kiss my guns.
Oh well, Mar, we'll just have to disagree. Right, off to work. Now, where did I put that calendar? Oh, Comrade Red October, I'll hunt for you. Your pecs are impeccable. Now there is a real man. Bye, Mommy. Ah, the Kremlin. So conveniently near my house. Right, advisors, I'm ready to hear the voice of democracy. What do the people want?
Kiev needs a new train station.
No, too gay.
Vladivostok needs a new hospital.
Too gay.
In foreign news, the musical We Will Rock You wants to come to town.
Oh, I love that show!
So I can tell them they can come?
No, musicals are gay.
But you have turned down all our ideas. This is not democracy.
Maybe not, but it is how I roll.
If you're fond of men in suits like me and Lenin, then you've come to the right gaff. If you have a pal in me and Comrade Stalin, this is the place for a laugh. If you like a building and a miss get killed in, then this place will knock you dead. If you like to Plotsky to get rid of Trotsky, we need you like a hole in the head.
In the Kremlin,
hanging out with all my mates.
In the Kremlin,
playing I Spy behind the gates.
In the Kremlin,
it's my chic luxury pad.
In the Kremlin,
and you thought the czars were bad.
We want you, we want you, we want you in concrete shoes.
In the Kremlin,
far away from Moscow's grime.
In the Kremlin,
we are the tops at cybercrime.
In the Kremlin,
rules rewritten so that I'm
in the Kremlin
right until the end of time.
In the Kremlin.
Well, I can't stand around here all day telling the Duma how to run my democracy. I have got very important photo session.
Okay, so this is photo session for new stamp. So smile, I guess.
Oh. I am Tiger.
Oh, okay, and you have actual Tiger with you. Let's go with this then.
I'm too sexy for my smock. Too sexy for my smock and my Cossack cassock. I'm too sexy for my hat, my Russian sable titva. Too sexy for my zither.
Yes, this is going to be quite a remarkable set of stamps, Mr. Putin, I think.
I'm a model, you know what I mean. The pin-up of my Politburos. I'm not averse to strutting my stuff.
How about wearing slightly more clothes?
What, like this?
Well, actually, that is less. Shouldn't we be a tiny bit more modest?
Yes, balla like a virgin. Plucked for the very first time. Balla la la like a virgin. It just takes a vodka and lime.
Okay, that's good. We are finished here, I think.
Shall I lose the vest as well?
Oh, dear. You will catch a chill.
I think it is time for the vest to go west.
Oh, there it goes. In for a kopeck, in for a ruble.
No vest in the open air. No vest.
Feel my lush chest hair.
No vest.
Oiled with super lube.
No vest.
Check out my crazy moves.
No vest.
We can see your nips.
No vest.
Like little apricot pips.
No vest.
These shots are mighty fine.
No vest.
We must wrestle sometime.
No vest.
Good. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. I've got very important meeting coming up. Hey, my old pal from the manly sports clubs and the cold showers after rough and tumble game of soccer ball, it's Roman Abramovich!
Hey, Vladimir!
Hey, Roman! How's it hanging, Roman, in the gloaming?
Well, I see on the news how my old pal Putin is under so much pressure from the UN and the Olympics. And I think, Roman, time to visit Vladimir. Take him out of himself. Take him to London. Take him to Chelsky.
No, no, Roman, I don't want to go to Chelsky.
Too late. I have cleared it with the KGB.
Nyet.
With the Duma.
Don't care.
And with your Muma.
Ah, babushka, 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 rarai. Mama says, yes, okay, let's go. I have just one request.
Roman, when we're out and about, I say, Roman, will you keep a lookout? And please, Roman, if you think someone's gay, gently steer me out of the way. Roman, when we're staying in town, I say, Roman, and I'm in my dressing gown, make sure no man is allowed to come near.
You protest too much, Vladimir.
It makes me wonder.
No, I am not gay.
Are you completely certain?
I am not gay.
Really?
Do I look like man you think has limp wrist? Say it again and you'll see my fist.
You're so aggressive.
I am not gay.
You can tell me
I am not gay.
Yeah, right.
I'm not nerdy or geeky or a wet intellectual, and nor am I homosexual.
Whatever you say, mate.
I am not gay.
Okay, you've made your point.
I am not gay. Now
Now let's go meet your team. Training's done in an hour.
They'll be in the communal shower.
Marvelous.
Unbelievable.
I am not gay.
Okay, Vladimir. So here we are in London. It's time for our night on the town. Let's go into this nightclub. Have a few drinks.
Ah, a drink. Finally, I am relaxed. KGB bodyguards, you may go. Just wait outside. And take a brolly. It's raining, men.
So, you like it here, Vladimir?
Yes. The music and the manly experience, and the young friends laughing and embracing quite fervently in some cases. Roman, I am enjoying myself. I feel like I have died and gone to heaven.
You are half right. Let me confess something to you, Vladimir.
Confess?
We are in a gay club.
A gay club? Are you telling me all these men in their leather trousers and moustaches are gay?
Yes, Vladimir, all of them.
What? Quick, arrest them now. You, motorcycle cop. What, him as well?
Yes.
And the construction worker and the cowboy and the Indian chief?
Yes, all are gay.
Oh, Roman, I have been wrong. These people are just like you and me. And they have great taste in clothes. Oh, I have been such a sexy fool. Someday I'll go into a bar and see a face which doesn't jar, who loves you. Who cares if you are gay or straight, so long as you have got a mate that will do. I'm so over the gay thing, that's not me. It was an in the way thing now. Oh yes, now I see. You know, I have been an idiot. Let everyone come to the Winter Olympics, straight, gay, or if you just like hanging around half naked with tigers. The Olympic spirit is for everyone. Let freedom ring out and let people do what they want. After all, this isn't America. I'm a different man now. My new flag is a rainbow over Red Square. Lesbian, gay, trans or bi, well, I don't care.
By Dave Cohen, David Quantick and Richie Webb. The music was composed, performed and arranged by Richie Webb, with music production by Matt Katz. The producer was Katie Tyrone.